about to sink in some more. Damn, we have more shit to collect to get? Damn. So we're 18, 17, 18. And I just found out you can upgrade this. Oh wait, I didn't want to do that. I want to enhance it. Yeah, I didn't know you can level this up too. That's wild.
Momentum corrosion. This is still.
Alright, let's try this fight again.
Clemency? Never heard of it.
This song's just for you. Keep up with my tempo! Stay right there while I give you a present!
Let's make it quick. How about this?
Try that again.
Wow, that did 61. Let's go.
You can't run.
It's too late to repent.
Pretty good crowd today. Let's rock. With me out here, how can we lose?
Let's go. Just a scratch.
Try that again. I'll handle these evildoers.
The truth of life and death, revealed in an instant. This sanctuary is but a vision.
Onward!
Move carefully.
Turn up the volume. You have the worst luck running into me. Stay right there while I give you a present. Gotta try hard sometimes. Check out this awesome move.
Yeah, I feel like I needed to upgrade our our powers a little bit.
I have no interest in stoking conflict. Rules are made to be broken. You're out.
This song's just for you. Ready to lose yourself? Fight it or rock with it. My music conquers all. With me out here,
I'm gonna have her be the defense, give us defense like crazy, so. I love her counterattack.
Just a scratch.
Try that again.
Clemency? Never heard of it.
Pretty good crowd today. Let's rock.
Yeah, this battle is going way better than the first time.
You can't run. Back off.
Yes.
Try that again.
The truth of life and death, revealed in an instant. This sanctuary is but a vision.
So we upgraded our card stuff, which helped tremendously in this fight.
Step aside. I have no interest in stoking conflict. Let's make it quick. Batter up.
Yeah, this fight was way better.
Intruders, give it up. You will be guaranteed a fair trial.
Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to ruin the intensity of the moment.
What is this? I can't breathe.
I have one thing to say. Sampo never lets friends who've helped him come to harm.
This dude.
They will suffer, sacrifice, and die because of my order. What about the underworlders? They will lose the protection of the architects.
Oh my god, dude. Yeah, I don't understand why. You just gave it. I'm just gonna disable ads. Like, that is ridiculous. It just had an ad break come up. I'm gonna have to look into that. That's retarded. I don't want you guys to sit through that many ads while streaming, especially if you're not subbed. I need to look at a video or something. I mean, how about this? I'm turning them off, but when we go to sleep, I'll run ads like crazy while I'm sleeping. I think that'll be the fair statement. So I'm not going to have you guys sit through a minute ad and then, like, a few minutes later, sit through another 3-minute ad. That's not me. I'll just disable them. I'll just run my own ads. And when we do a long stream like this, I'll turn them on while I sleep. And then turn them off when I'm here.
I understand.
Come on, those toys of yours aren't that dangerous.
Then why hasn't he woken up yet?
Because he's sound asleep. Didn't you hear him sleep talking? Poor child. Sounded like a bad nightmare. Tell me the truth, Sampo. What are you gonna do about the Overworld girl?
What am I gonna do about her? Why, wait for the opportunity and send her back, together with the rest of them, of course. Hey, come on, what's with the...
You're a bad liar, Sampo Koski.
What? The smoke was too dense. I was in a daze. Before I knew it, I'd somehow dragged her down here, too.
What are you up to, Sampo? Why do you insist on getting caught up in overworld affairs that have nothing to do with you? If it's a whole lot more attention from Wildfire you want, you're going about it the right way.
So yeah, I disabled ads. I'm not going to have automatic ads anymore. I'll just do it myself. The only time I'll...
is taking care of his friends. These guys scratch my back. How could I live with myself if I didn't scratch theirs?
So, I'm done running automatic ads. I'll do it myself when I go on break. I'll turn automatic ads on when I go to sleep. If we're doing long streams like this, I will turn automatic ads on when I go to sleep. And another thing, and we may run an ad here and there while we're streaming, but it'd only be like a 30-second ad. I think that's more fair.
Which is why you set them loose in the underground?
Come on, accidents happen. I'll have them rounded up in no time.
That girl, get her back as soon as possible, then don't let her out of your sight. The underground has been sealed off for over 10 years now. The children won't even remember what overgrounders look like. If a girl in a Silvermane guard uniform suddenly shows up, what would Wildfire do with her? What would they do with you?
All right, I get it. I'm setting off right now. I'll have to trouble you to look after them while I'm gone, ma'am.
Hey, sleepyhead. Looks like you're awake.
I'm digging the music vibe, too.
I couldn't make sense of it. Well, now that you're awake, you should probably try moving your limbs. I'm Natasha, a doctor in the underground. You've already spent a day in my clinic. Nice to meet you, too. You're very polite.
I try.
Sampo's gone to clear up a mess of his own making, so I'm looking after you in the meantime. Based on your current state, I don't think there's any cause for alarm. You seem perfectly healthy. So, if you don't mind, I'll go and take a look at the other patients. Sampo just told me that you lost consciousness. He didn't say why. Still, I'll wager it had something to do with him. He's always tinkering with his devices. Anyway, the opinion of the clinic is that none of you have come to harm. Sampo told me. Don't worry, the Silvermane guards won't follow you below ground. We've been cut off from the surface for many years. Even when things were at their worst down here, they never showed. Of course, I don't know the whole story behind why the architects ordered the lockdown. Who knows? Thanks to you, they might finally be about to lift it. Something that Wildfire's wanted to achieve for a long time now. Oh, please, you needn't worry. You've just been asleep for a while. I barely had to lift a finger. I might have exaggerated your condition for Sampo's years, but that guy owes me. You better bring me back some medicine. They've been up for a while already. The young guy with the dark hair left first. He went with Sampo. Your rowdier friend took off soon after waking up. I imagine she's taking a stroll nearby. As for the girl in the Silvermane guard uniform, I told Sampo to watch her, but it seems that he left his post and she made a run for it. Good question. He's a man of mystery. He claims to be a simple cross-border businessman. Not that there's much to interest an overworlder down here. Either way, he's got a surprising number of connections. I've managed to secure more than a few urgent medical supplies through him, and he's been a big help to Wildfire. In any case, I don't think his intentions are sinister. It's a grassroots organization. Think of it as the Silvermane Guards of the Underground, but less stone-hearted. No need to thank me. It's a doctor's duty to heal.
I gotta find March 7th in Dan Hung. But where should I start?
Dude, I am hooked. I had a dream the other night thinking, oh, this game's so good. I'm piping my own, tooting my own horn. Oh, this is the best game in the world. I had a dream where I hated this fucking game. And I almost did not play it.
The mining team is hiring.
So, you promise that if I win hide and seek, you'll tell Big Sister March all the ins and outs. Yep, all the ins and outs. What does that mean? It just means you'll tell me all the details. No hiding anything, and no telling fibs. Hook isn't an overgrounder, you know. Hook never tells fibs. Yeah, never. Well, that's settled then. Okay, let's play. Huh? You! When did you get here? Quit acting like a child. It's like this. After I woke up, that doctor said Sampo had taken Dan Hung with him. I went around in circles trying to find the blue-haired scoundrel and bumped into...
Scoundrel.
They say they know where he is, but they said I had to join the moles or something if I wanted to find out. And to do that, I had to prove my strength by winning a game of hide-and-seek. Do you get it? You just got here and now you're gonna leave. Play hide and seek with me. Hey, are you done with your secret talk? The most time is precious.
Yeah, precious.
Okay, okay, we're done. Pitch Dark Hook the Great. This is my friend. He also wants to join the moles. Can he play too?
Sure. I guess so.
Then you guys are seeking...
Boss, they don't seem very smart. Why don't we do a practice one first?
You're right, Julian. Okay.
Julian.
Answer this question.
Oh, what?
What? But we caught you. What's with the Q&A?
you playing?
On Geist RL.
Oh.
I've been live for 16 hours.
And you say this game's free?
I don't know if it's available for PS4, though. It's available on PC, though. For free.
I thought I had you there.
Huh. So you didn't have a Q&A ready to go? Hey, sucker.
Hey, where are you going? Come back, come back. They won't be hiding that far away.
The mining team is hiring.
Something's not right. That guy's been staring at us this whole time. Hide and seek might have to wait. Let's see what he wants. Are telling me something's not right with this guy, but
that's because I'm tall and old. I'm a grown man. Ask anyone.
All right, the jig is up. Your voice gave it away.
Good.
The mining team is hiring.
Clocking off.
How can I lose to a bunch of villains? Do your worst.
I'm not afraid. What are they feeding you kids down here?
I'm sorry, boss. I failed.
Darn! How did you see through Julian's disguise? What villainy is this? Those with keen eyes see the dust between the stars. I came up with that, by the way. Yeah, yeah. You're in the footnotes somewhere.
Wow.
So, Pitch Dark Hook the Great. You can tell us now, right?
Kidding.
They did. didn't exactly get off on the right foot. Pitch Dark Hook the Great, where is the Fight Club? Can you show us the way?
Why, it's an obvious building. Grown-ups are just useless. Come with Hawk, I'll take you over.
Thanks, oh great one. That's Pitch Dark Hook the Great to you. Who said you could shorten my title?
Deal!
A club just for fighting. Who knew undergrounders had such brutal hobbies? In fact, it's awesome! They let you take part? When did this place last have an inspection? We're here! This is it! Hook's gonna go fight. See you later! Who's in charge here? How can they just let kids attack each other?
The moles are in charge, that too. But only the kids. Wildfire's in charge of grown-up business. The moles control everything underground. Ooh, they need one more player there. I gotta go. If you ever want to fight, come find me.
My friend, looking for a ticket?
Fight Club?
Brothers and sisters! Are you ready for today's most spectacular, spine-tingling, earth-shattering contest? On one side, recommended by Tall, Blue, and Handsome, the unsmiling, pulverizing power of the new kid on the block, Cole Dragon Young! And his opponent is none other than the unfeeling, incendiary, explosive Mike of Team Robomatic! All praise to Boss Svarog! Given that no other fighter was willing to take on the strength of Team Robomatic, Cole Dragon Young will face off against these opponents alone! On learning his fate, the brave young fighter had one thing to say: whatever! And so, let the semifinals of the 1758th Fighting King Challenge begin!
Quick, let's help him!
Oh, brothers and sisters, an unexpected turn of events! Two members of the audience have charged into the octagon! It looks like they want to team up with Cole Dragon Young!
I thought you said Team Rocket for a second.
So you're awake.
Magnetic pull of this electric sport is undeniable. But let me reiterate, these competitions are for professionals only. Whatever you do, kids, don't try this at home. And Cole Dragon Young is signaling that the contest will go ahead. He's just itching to get into it. And so are we. It's the Iron Fists of Cole Dragon Young and friends versus the Iron Skin of Team Robomatic.
I can take them on my own, you know.
Well, we need to work on your emotional intelligence.
Emotional intelligence? I don't know, Shadow. You might like this game. It's turn-based combat.
Step aside. I have no interest in stoking conflict.
I like the girl with the guitar. I mean, yeah, I can see it.
Ready to lose yourself?
I can see it.
You can fight it or rock with it.
Oh, what a beautiful performance! Cole Dragon Young and his last minute admirers emerge victorious!
Mine is a nickname. I'm Thunder.
Hey, look, Sampo.
Let's get after him.
That guy can't have gotten too.
I've already put 7 hours in this game already. Team Rocket blasted off again, Wobba Fett. Ding. I took like a 5 hour nap earlier, so. We should be good.
Getting robbed? Who are these people following me? So, you know, you start to walk a little faster. And anywho, if I just turned around, I could have thrown open my arms and said a big hi to my old friends.
Save it. You saw us in there and got scared, so you pulled a runner.
Me? Scared? Oh, my friends, what do I have to fear? Surely I haven't done.
You streaming today, Shadow?
Whoa. Rewind. If I hadn't made a break for it, Jappard would have caught all of us. And do you think he would have given you a chance to explain yourselves? He would have checked you straight into the Gray Bar Hotel. Meanwhile, there I was, looking out for you from the shadows. You know how difficult it was to make an entrance? They were watching you the whole time. I had no choice but to take you guys down here. It was too dangerous for us on the surface. We're wanted criminals. Sure, the underworld has its drawbacks, but at least the guards would never follow us. We're safe here.
Be that as it may, did you really have to poison us?
Maybe you've forgotten, but we were in a tight spot, my friend. There was no time to think.
Damn, how the hell did Magikarp fucking escape, man? All he's doing is flopping around.
So, it wasn't to cover anything up? A secret that you didn't want anyone, including us, to find out?
Don Hung, what secret?
Hey, Shadow, can I pick your next Pokemon challenge?
Well, I'm not certain yet.
You win. I'll help you to the best of my ability, free of charge, I might add. But please don't go spreading rumors.
I didn't want him anyway. There's two Pokemon that I don't care about that come in here. It's Trubbish and Gardevoir. I don't care for those two.
Alright, to prove my sincerity, I'll introduce you to Wild.
Well, what gen do you want to do next? Is my question.
Well, if you want my opinion, they're a bunch of artless, stubborn fools. But who cares what I think, huh? They're a band of do-gooders.
Gen 3?
Order in the underground. After the Silvermane guards withdrew, Wildfire set up shop. Still, underestimate them. We walk in the presence of giants. Have you heard that saying before? Well,
do a Beldum only run. No, I'm just kidding.
Well, there's no such thing as a free lunch, of course. Wildfire has no reason to help you yet, so we'll just have to give. I'm telling you, no matter where you go, there's only one rule to getting things done. Find the demand. Because you're looking for something. Why are you asking? Dan Hung told me you guys were searching for a... What's it? Stellaron. Sounded pretty powerful. If anyone has a clue on its whereabouts, it'll be Wildfire.
trying to think. Hold on. Do it. Do a Sheninja only run.
You said I'd uncover.
No, I'm kidding.
If I became the.
Yeah. I mean, if you fought in the final round and won.
Do Spoink. Spoink or Ralts. Gulpin. Electric. Do either Electric or fuck, is there any other Electric Dirt Gen 3 Pokemon? Yeah, but you'd have to use both of them. You wouldn't be able to use one. Damn, Gen 3 don't have that many electric types. So the new electric types are Plusum, Minum, and Electrike. That's if you're not counting, like, all the other gen. Electric types.
Zampo never lets friends who've helped him come to harm.
I got one. Do a Wobbuffet only run. Chad's like, fuck that.
So, what does Wildfire do all day?
By everything. They keep the peace, uphold justice, fight for resources, distribute goods.
What is it? Wobbuffet. Dual Wobbuffet only run on Ruby. Hell no. Be honest, I was expecting hell no to be in all caps. Hey Shadow, what are we playing tomorrow? Alright, I got one. Let me look at Gen 3 list real quick. Oh no, Minecraft parkour? I got one. Do a Survivor only run on Emerald or a Cacnea. Or Torkoal, or Noble, or Wilmer, or Roselia. Metatite. Skiddy only. Ralts only. C-Dot only. Pucciana only. There, I gave you multiple mons. My next one, I'm going to do Gen 2 with God, what's this dude's name? Fuck, I forgot his name. Shuckle. Shuckle. That's what we're doing now. Shuckle. Shuckle only. And I'm gonna name him Shucky.
The sliver of trust they have for me has to do with the last one.
Oh, we're going the wrong way.
Huh. Where's Joshua?
What are those shiny rocks?
Ah, this is Geomero, an exothermic ore. The underground and the surface are sealed off from one another, right? Well, only the Geomero transport line is still running. The underground sends ore to the surface, and the surface sends goods to the underground. At least in theory. Most undergrounders are miners, and this is what they mine for a living. If we didn't have Geomero to burn, this world would have frozen to death long ago. All right, let's keep moving. The person I was looking for isn't here.
Well, we definitely need to try to get COD Zombies to work. I don't know if we tried doing that tonight. Or not.
28, 29.
old Oleg isn't here either. Where is everyone?
So you're leading us on another wild goose chase?
I wouldn't dare. Trust me, we're getting close.
Huh? What's that huge structure in the distance?
Oh, that's the Furnace Core. It's the pillar that connects the underworld and the overworld. People used to travel up and down that thing, but then...
Then what?
It's a long story. In any case, practically nothing moves up or down anymore.
Except you.
Oh, come on. I thought we weren't going to discuss this. I beg you.
It doesn't go up and down anymore. But you go up and down. Damn. The humor in this game. Oh, where the hell?
Usually always out on patrol here at this time.
Hey, look! Who is that? It looks like she's in trouble.
My friends, don't just stand there. This drama doesn't need any more bystanders.
Oh? You know, it might be interesting to see you get in trouble.
We should avoid attracting too much attention. We can't just leave her.
Exactly! My boy, Cold Dragon Young. Young Master Dan Hung speaks with reason.
Let's help her.
All right, Princess. Let's dispense with the pleasantries.
Attack someone on our turf? Well, how about a few rounds with me?
Hello?
Darn it! Quick, disperse!
Spineless thugs.
Miss Zila, phew. It's a good thing you showed up when you did. My heartfelt thanks.
These vagrants have got some nerve looking for trouble in Wildfire Terra.
Shut it, Sampo. This is you written all over it. Wildfire has countless issues on its plate right now. We don't need a side order of Koski. I hear Silvermane Guard is paying the underworld a visit. Is that you?
You kidnapped me and brought me to the underground. What is the meaning of this?
Listen to her. What is the meaning of this? She still thinks she's an overworld princess.
Damn.
Do you know what's become of us down here while you live the easy life? Did you even consider the fate of the underworlders?
The Silvermane guards aren't living the easy life. We are constantly engaged with the enemy, defending Bellabog from the scourge of attacking monsters and protecting all those above and below the surface.
Do you even hear yourself? You protect the underground? Redeploying every guard to the surface, sealing off the only passageway, protecting the so-called architects, more like it.
The Madam Guardian has her reasons.
Enough talk. You're coming with me. Chief Oleg wants to see you, and he's got more than a few questions.
Oh, man.
Perfect, Miss Zila. We were just on our way to pay Chief Oleg a visit ourselves. Room for a few more?
Fully booked. Who are they? What good is your name by itself?
Well, it's like this. The Chief's in the market for specific talent. An urgent request, so I'm taking them to see him.
We're looking for Estelaron. It's the source of all the disasters here. If we find it, we can...
I would recommend you not recite your story to everyone you meet. Miss Ela won't understand it anyway, so let's save it for the chief, huh?
You're right. I don't understand it. And I don't plan on passing the message on either. Wildfire's encountered trouble at the Great Mine. The chief's busy. If you really want to find him, come look for me at the mine entrance. I'm leaving.
God, there's so much to do in this game.
It's getting late. Where to now?
I I have online friends.
Trying to have a staring contest. About money. How good is it? Enough about money. How good is it? money. Good as...
Oh, you had to do it like this.
Hmm? Are you trying to have a staring contest?
Randos, oh my god. I need to find that fucking Warzone clip where me and my buddies were trying to play Warzone and one of my buddies got dropped and some rando joined us and the dude went all off saying, "Dude, don't call me a rando." I need to find that. That shit had me dying. Damn, he's still streaming? I guess he's not working today. Guess he got today off. Oh, he must have gave up his shift and... Ah, she moved her double on to Thursday. Okay. Oh, this game, man. Two sessions on this game. So does that mean I'm done with that? Yeah. Thank you. Damn, okay. Shot, that's how I feel. I get shot in the dark every time. Oh, this game. Oh my god, this game. I'm gonna go take a quick break. Go hit the bathroom. Yeah, I think it was better for me to control the ads. I'm not gonna have Twitch fucking control the ads anymore, dude. I thought I set it to where you only get 1 minute ads every hour, and then you get a minute ad, and then you, like, 5 minutes later, 10 minutes later, you get a fucking 3 minute ad. Fuck that shit. So we'll do 120 second ad. I gotta pee. Automatopoeia. Oh shit, that's on the other monitor. Never fear, we'll do this. Alright, I'll be back. Dude, I might just pull a 24. Even though it won't be 24 because you got to minus like 5 hours, but... Well, I do have one friend that we're both in each other's corners, so I guess it's nice to have that. She checks in on me once in a while, and I check on her once in a while. Woo! Completed a mission! Oh, we could probably take on this fight here. Yeah, we're gonna kick the shit out of these guys.
Fighting is meaningless.
Time for the main event.
Rules are made to be broken.
Burn it up! Told you I could fight.
The truth of life and death with a sanctuary is but a vision. Break!
Yeah, it's definitely going a lot easier as you level up. I know before we got here, we tried to fight, and it didn't work very well.
This song's for you.
Here. Let's make it quick. Meaningless.
Two piece and a biscuit. I need to add that as a quote.
You can't run.
Don't hesitate.
I don't know how to spell peace.
Pretty good crowd today.
Keep up! My turn! Try that again!
Ready to lose yourself? You can fight it!
She's gotta be my favorite. I love the girl with the guitar, man.
Revealed in an empty sanctuary is but a vision. Break!
Turn it up! Told you I could fight. Here! You can't run!
That's it.
Try that again.
I've no interest in conflict.
Songs for you.
Let's rock.
So we'll see. Is that how you spell biscuit? Oops, I spelled two wrong. Damn, really? What a loser, right? Got you, homie.
This song's for you.
Tough luck running into me.
Let's make it quick. Reach the end of the story in your own way. We need a strategy.
You're about to get wrecked, my friend.
Gotta try hard sometimes. Watch this awesome move.
Ready to lose yourself? You can fight it or rock with it.
Move carefully. Truth of life and death. The sanctuary is but a vision. Break! Let's go. I've no interest in conflict.
Pretty good crowd today.
Let's rock.
To repent.
My turn.
Ready to lose yourself? You can fight it or rock with it.
Fighting is meaningless.
Gotta try hard sometime. Watch this awesome move.
Yeah, rack scrub.
Looks good. It's getting late. Where to now?
This has been a fun game, man. Missions, collecting, battling, turn-based. Bro, it's everything I've ever dreamed of. It's like combining the search aspect of Kingdom Hearts, the turn-based of like fucking all the turn-based games combined, the looting from like Borderlands, like, bruh. It really went beyond my expectations for this game. Dude, I love the fast travel in this game. The loading time is probably like 5 seconds, if that. Oh my god, man. Ouch. That hurt. Whacked the mic. My hand hurts. Ow. Oh, it's right here. Thank you. Alright. Let's see if we can fast travel back. Alright, I'm getting hot again. Dude, I don't feel like reading all that. That's a lot.
It's getting late. Where to now?
I don't get it. Bitch is like, what do you mean you don't get it, bro? You know, if I was an affiliate, I wouldn't be streaming this long, to be honest. Because I've done this in the past, and oh my god, hella burnout. But if I'm getting money on the side from this, I'll stream. Do a long stream once in a while. Join the club, buddy. Join the club. Oh my god, more shit to unlock? What the fuck? God damn. Well, I gotta buy that shit. Is this the battle pass? Damn, getting missions up the ass. Let's go. I know, I'm about to be tapped out, I think. Yeah. Oh, this game is so good, bro. I want to just keep playing, dude. God, dude, what? There's a claymore. Let's go. I think I'm done. Yeah, we're done. What a game, dude. Played like, what? Another hour? Wouldn't want to keep going. Okay, let's keep going. Oh no, Thunder wants to quit, but he's conflicted. This game is too good for him to quit. Oh no! Literally too good for me to quit. God damn it. So many missions. So many missions. Cyber attacks? Oh shit. Yeah, I'm about to be tapped out though. Damn this game though. Now we got to this chest over here. Sick. Weakness. Get wrecked, scrub. Dude, I could easily do a 24-hour playing this game. It's so fucking good, bro. Nothing to brag about? Damn, I just helped you do that and you're not gonna... You're saying it's nothing to brag about? What the hell? I think I'm done. This game has been a fucking blast, dude. I literally played this the whole stream. And then we play a little bit of Speed Racers, then we chill with music for a little bit. I cannot wait to play more of this game. I am so hooked. I don't know, I'm thinking this might be Thursday's game. No. It's been a fucking game. Holy crap, this game, dude, literally took it over, bro. I literally played this all day. All night and day. Literally, that's all I did. Best game.